I'm Las Vegas criminal defense attorney Michael Becker. There are no laws prohibiting people from carrying firearms, whether openly or concealed, in Nevada casinos. If a casino posts a sign that says no guns allowed, it has no legal weight. However, as private institutions, casinos have full authority to turn away people for having guns. People who refuse to leave casino premises after being asked could face trespass charges under NRS 207.200. Trespass is a misdemeanor carrying up to 6 months in jail or up to a $1,000 fine or both jail and a fine. If people choose to carry a concealed weapon in a Nevada casino, there is a chance they'll be found out. Some casinos are experimenting with microwave radar technology that senses firearms, and casinos often set up scanners outside special events such as sports matches or carnivals. The important thing is that concealed carriers have a current and valid CCW permit from Nevada or a reciprocal state. Under NRS 202.350, carrying concealed without a permit is a Category C felony, with penalties of 1 to 5 years in prison and possibly up to $10,000 in fines. If you've been arrested in Nevada, call my legal team at 702 Defense. The attorneys of the Las Vegas Defense Group will fight to get your charges reduced or dismissed.